is about the rate of voting. And it comes on here is a pair of S of what it means to have the nation subjected to cyclic loading. The picture shows the column beam T shape and then on the top, at the tip of the beam, dynamic up shape, and then bam, 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 bam. So then two types of loading adopted for identical specimens. One was statically applied, the other dynamically applied. According to, and here there was two graphs shown here. And this at the moment was quotation curves obtained from the test. They were rather similar. In fact, the dynamic mode in this specimen exhibited a little more ductile behavior. Here shows a full-scale test that our team conducted 5 years ago on a steel moment frame, full-scale, 10 meter high. So I was fortunate enough to have won the Japanese National Science Foundation's Berkeley's program. This enabled me to do this big test. Now, whenever we try a big test, we try this safe and successful test, which is important. We did it for the full scale test. But however, now here's the story. This ship of priest happened to be a graduate student of mine. He was the son of a very famous ship of shrine, and he prayed not only for the safe test, but also, and probably more importantly, for the success of his thesis.
Life buildings and infrastructure systems in real hospital conditions.
section and is supported by 14 actuators installed vertically underneath the table. And then for the past 3 years, we did conduct about 10 big tests a year. Here shows a test of pair of 30-year-old houses built and used by private homes and living in the neighborhood. A house and two houses already left at the end. One collapsed and one survived. I'll show you the video if I am successful. But anyway, 30 years old, say the existing, transported, cut into few pieces and then put into trucks and transported to e-defense, reassembled, and put side by side and go. So that we did. Natural barrier, heat strength, and the dumping will be adjusted. And now here shows